This week on 3D Archery, we're going to talk about the Bear Paw Deer Hook Brace. Hey everybody, Greg here. You know, the brace, something most people wear, and what you wear is totally, you know, personal preference. And this is one of the first ones we bought. It's a Bear Paw. It's pretty simple. They cost anywhere between $21 to $24 online, right? And it's simple. You got multi pieces of leather, got the little reinforced sides, and then the little part right here, you know, where it should strike. It's done by elastic bands, and you adjust the length by just adjusting the knot, and it hooks around three sections of deer horn. It's a nice simple brace, and it works really well. Now this is our second one. This is my wife's. I used to wear them, and I didn't change for any particular reason. The reason I changed is I like a smaller brace, and this one's mine. And if you notice up here, this is antler, and it broke. So it's not their fault. I mean, when it's made by nature, you know, things just have flaws in it. But it works great, and my wife still uses it. We just loop it a little bit different. It's a nice, simple brace. You know, it covers the arm really well. Slide over here. Unfortunately, braces are not made for us lefties. They just feel funny when you put them on. And there you go. You know, you see how it covers most of my arm? You know, that's what a lot of people like. I personally like a really small brace. All you gotta do if you want to adjust it, just tighten up your loop, and that's it. There's not much more to do about it. Now, these braces are a good 4 to 5 years old, and you know what? They've held up beautifully. You know, I have to admit, I do like anything made by Bear Paw. They just seem to have really good quality. You know, look on the inside. Double stitched instead of single layered, which is something I like. So if you're looking for a brace, give Bear Paw a try. I'm telling you, they make good quality stuff. All right, boys and girls, you know the deal. If you liked it, thumbs up. Didn't, thumbs down. You got a favorite brace? Tell me about it in the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe, share the video, and please support us on Patreon so we can start giving away gear. And I'll see you next week with an all-new episode, 3D Archery.